So a warm welcome to you all. We will be underway very shortly once all the pleasantries are complete. I'm Peter Drury, and seated in the experts' hot seat is our man Jim Beglin.
Well, thanks for that, Peter. I'm more than ready to get going here.
There's the whistle, and here we go. Oscar, now the pass. Going through, got a sight of goal here. Chance, he's had a go! Good defending, albeit from an unexpected source.
You have to admire commitment like that, because he could easily ignore that and just kind of walk around and let others do all the chasing, but instead, he looks as if he relishes the chance to dig in for his team here.
Now it's Lewandowski.
Khedira gets it back. Neymar passes it through.
He's got away. Oh, it's opened up nicely. And a shot! Forward it goes.
Maya.
Niang. Oscar. Looks to slip it through. He's left his man.
Tongan.
Very firm in standing his ground there. It is a tough full contact contest. And it's Cristiano Ronaldo. Khedira. He's made sure that that won't get through.
Koke goes looking.
Now a chance to break. Going through. Oh, sweet feet. Tries to dink it in. And the finish! Goal! First blood drawn.
Well, those two have a lovely understanding, and they executed the 1-2 impeccably to set up the goal.
Deadlock broken. It's 1-0.
Look, he's the one everyone expects to put the ball in the net. That's what he's paid to do.
Khedira. Looks like a good ball through. Neymar.
Maya.
In the end, they found themselves penned in. Nowhere to go. Dashing forward at pace. Tries a through ball.
Messi.
Can he? Has a pop! The follow-up. Oh, that is an awful miss.
Cristiano Ronaldo will probably beat himself up after that as the sole culprit.
Okay.
There's a lot of movement going on. There's no shortage of options.
So I guess they're looking to play around their opponents as opposed to through them.
Yeah, the style is designed to dominate the ball, and so you dominate your opponents.
Benzema
to come up with a better ball.
It was too timid.
Can he score? Oh, fantastic from Ronaldo!
Oh, listen, the writing was on the wall. It looked like this was going to happen, and it has. Showed real composure then. I mean, how often do you see a player do everything right until he gets into the box, only to completely kind of fluff the finish? Not him.
And that has added a whole new complexion to the game. Cristiano Ronaldo! Oh, terrific run to latch onto it, but the finish is all wrong.
The timing of the pass and run was exquisite.
Gets up to head it! Decent enough try.
Yeah, he may have snatched at that a bit, even though it was quite close.
Tries to get it forward quickly. Forward. What does he try from here? Benzema. And it's Lewandowski.
Neymar.
Could move up a gear here. Khedira.
Ronaldo
with the ball through. Neymar with a shot! And in it
goes. And the game is well and truly turned on its head. He was so alert to the possibilities there. Great stuff.
Oh, look, there's only one player who merits all the praise for that. Not only did he finish it, but his instincts for being where he was are absolutely top-notch. Yeah, they deserve great credit for turning things around, but they'll now need the defensive resilience to equal that attacking flair.
Hoists it high. It's been intercepted, and that will come to nothing.
Khedira. Oscar passes it through.
He's pinged one through here. Neymar with a shot! Oh, he did the hard part right, but fluffed the finish.
Neymar certainly did his part with a lovely pass, and unfortunately, the loveliness ceased there.
Aimed long and direct, looking to break out here.
Tries a through ball.
Tongan cuts it out. William Carvalho. Koke. And it's Lewandowski.
Benzema, he's left his man.
William Carvalho.
Turns and goes back. Maya.
Oh, and he's got good distance. Who's chasing? And that'll be the final action of the first half.
Well, what a comeback. Certainly, I didn't see that coming, nor I think did many in this crowd. So, there was the first half.
Well, give me a moment to get my breath back. What a super half of football. Incident pack, goals, comebacks, and the match being turned on its head. Which way it's going to go from here, it's anyone's guess.
Very little in it. The score at half-time is 2-1.
Already up and running for the second half. That's a good throw at all, really. He's given away possession cheaply. Forward it goes. Good run down the left. What can they make of it?
Maya. Schmelzer. Koke. It's Maya. Manolas
tries to get it forward quickly. Chance to break.
Neymar
takes control of it and he's on the move. Plays it long.
Now it's Neymar.
Neymar. Choose it. Shoots! Ronaldo! Superb! And there's the goal they've been looking for. That has brought the house down. What a wonderful hit.
Oh, the contact was fantastic. Right on the bootlaces, and it packed a lot of venom for what was a really potent strike. Listen, it's up to them now how they think about it from here, because for me, it's crying out for them to force the issue.
Is it in? They are rampant. And the lead is extended still further.
Well, you know, thinking about that, I think they've perfected that on the training ground, because it took them seconds to get the ball from back to front, and they really commit forward in numbers too. That was all very well drilled.
Doesn't get the pass he's looking for. And they've got it back as soon as they gave it away.
And it's Niang.
Cristiano Ronaldo. Looks like a good ball through. Could move up a gear here. Oh, the ball's come loose and the chase is on.
Great strength, too strong for his opponent.
Now it's Cristiano Ronaldo. Well played, he saw that coming.
And it's Oscar.
We can assume that they've been instructed by the boss to stay in attack.
They're just looking to break, aren't they?
Yeah, the key now is just to get the ball to them as soon as possible.
Benzema.
Yang.
Looks to slip it through.
Lewandowski.
Gets flagged offside.
Yeah, he was off. Ever so slightly, but he was off.
it's Oscar.
Niang. Khedira.
A real chance to break. And it's Lewandowski.
Koke clips one through.
Can he put it away? What about it?
Yeah, looking back at that, that's how you play on the counter. Quick and decisive and ruthless with the finish. I thought it was a stunning, stunning breakaway.
So is this the start of a comeback? Cristiano Ronaldo. Messi. Now it's Neymar. And the weighted pass. Looking to shoot! Goalkeeper's ball. Now the pass. Timely intervention.
Schmelzer.
Now it's Cristiano Ronaldo.
He's been bundled over, that is a foul.
Yeah, well, they were exposed and vulnerable, and he knew he had to do something to prevent a goal then.
And how good was that? About as smooth as it gets.
Unbelievable.
And he's produced a beauty.
William Carvalho. Oscar passes it through.
Big chance! Great football, shot and save.
Another example of how comfortable this team is on the break.
That'll be a throw-in. To get it forward quickly.
Just 5 minutes left. Maya. Koke. It's Maya.
Who's he going to play in? It's Lewandowski, Maya. Now it's Lewandowski. And now the breakaway. There is the final whistle. What a match, what a comeback. That is how to respond to adversity. Truly deserving winners. Any reflections on what you've seen, Jim?
Yeah, they had a game plan which was about hammering away in central positions. And it paid off. For me, they were persistent and ruthless.
So thank you very much, Jim, for joining me. That brings us to the end of our coverage. So from us both, a very good evening.